Hi friends, in this tutorial I will talk about Java interaction. What is Java? So Java is a object-oriented programming language and class-based and concurrent security general purpose of computer programming languages. So Java explain the topics. So let's Java fundamentals, object-oriented programming system, Java declaration system, access monitor, and then exception handling, multi-threading, connection framework, Java input output package is the most important topics here. So coming to what is Java. So Java is a high level and robust object oriented and secure programming language. So what is the platform? Any hardware or software environment? Platform is nothing but any hardware or software environment in which a program runs, so known as a platform. Java is a runtime environment and API is called as also Java. So for example, let's applications, coming to applications according to some, there are many devices which are Java is currently used. So like desktop applications, means media players and devices, web applications such as IRCTC, .com, and mobile applications, embedded and smart robotics, games, etc. So Java may have many features, object oriented like that. So first of all, coming to applications, standard applications also. So coming to Java applications, there are mainly four types of applications can be created using Java programming. First application, standard application, web application, mobile application, and